Getting hungry? Getting hungry?
Wow.
Getting hungry?
I just reached a point where I'm okay making really ugly food.
Are we not gonna eat anything? I thought we were gonna get food. We're not getting anything to eat here.
All right, should we eat on?
The dishes that we were making,
it's about telling a story.
I want to be able to cook so that people can understand.
How do I tell someone to be more open? And I think for me, it's like, how do you do it with food?
Wow, I like that. That's great.
It's when you eat a dish that reminds you of a dish cooked by your mom.
You remember too much.
I would like to have the chicken.
When can I schedule to eat here again this week?
Squish that little jelly jizz. That's so crucial. I eat that shit up.
If you try to respect these cultures, you can figure out how to merge them together.
Viet Cajun crawfish.
Chinese American braised tofu.
These are tendons from deer's feet. Do you want a napkin?
Fuck.
Getting hungry?
People hate change.
Aren't you tired of pissing people off, though?
No.
Don't tell me how to cook my shit, okay?
Like I said, fuck it. I'm just gonna do it.
We're going to Taco Bell.
What are you scared of?
Donkey?
We have a gift for you.
Definitely has the head size right.
Hey!
I can't change their politics, but maybe I can by opening up their viewpoints to food.
God, you make it sound so hot.
If there's anything you'd like to say to the people at home watching on Netflix, what do you have to say to them?
Konnichiwa, bitches.
Getting hungry?